Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ones. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Passageway.
It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him from my father, from himself, but I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your best homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Amazing! Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the forbidden tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Thank you. do I do these stupid things? Last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow! By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. I'll need to find 30 north and 90 east on the globe. Unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden need to find the White Queen. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. Need to find the White Queen. The great bat swarms in the fur. Ugh. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. Now I can free her! With light, unlock her love's release. Thank you. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything. Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
Wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
Whatever it is, we'll handle it.
Hey, it can't be worse than yesterday, right?